Number 5, Callaway, his first team foul, no basket. Cavaliers number 45, Mullen, his first, second team foul, takes a timeout. Your attention, please. There's been a wallet loss that contains special medication. Anyone finding a burgundy wallet, please turn it into the athletic ticket office in the front lobby. official timeout. Attention program holders, turn to page 4 of the program and find a rest here in Tampa Bay for you're eligible to win a free air trip for two in tonight's Piedmont Airlines half-court shootout. Please report to the tunnel end of the court with 4 minutes remaining in the first half. Shooting two, number 34, left by. Timeout. Once again, like to remind all program holders, turn to page 4 of your program. If you have a risk chairman stands on today's score, you're eligible to win a free airstrip for two if the A&T Mighty Alliance Air Force shootout. Please report to the tunnel to number four with 4 minutes remaining. Back into the Virginia lineup. The place number 21, Kennedy. As well, back to the place number 3, Keith Gatlin. Carroll was fouled on the play for Adrian Grant, his first, 13th foul. Cavaliers have kicked by number 20, Derek Sims. Timeout. Will Kathy Graham, please meet your mother in the lobby. Final reminder, all program holders, turn to page 4 in your program. If you have a red terrapin stamp on page 4, you're a contestant in tonight's Piedmont Airlines Airport Shootout. Please report to the tunnel in the... Cavaliers on the 45 hole, replacing number 10, Johnson. Part of the 22, Tom Sheehy. In the first half, score Maryland 24, Virginia 23.